At Metsophora, exhibiting is conceived as a natural climax of the international workshop, and it is expected that students work hard and concentrate in order to show work of quality and interest. Throughout the year, Metsophora engages in several exhibitions around Barcelona, in addition to two big exhibitions on campus. During the academic year, we arrange small group shows in private and commercial gallery spaces around Barcelona. Every semester, there are at least two off-campus exhibitions, one aimed towards students who are just starting out and may not have exhibited before, and one for the more advanced students who have already had exhibiting experience. Metsophora's in-house tutors organize the exhibitions, select students' work, and assist during the setup and hanging process. For the exhibition, students produce press releases, social networking pages, and a printed catalogue. The opening receptions are always well-attended events, celebrating the hard work done by the students. Off-campus exhibitions are a chance for students to show their work in a real gallery environment, a great opportunity for any young artist. On campus, we celebrate with an Open Studios exhibition in November and an ambitious end-of-year exhibition in June. For the end-of-year exhibition, we completely clear out Metsophora, repaint and transform the workshop into a gallery. The in-house tutors select the best work from each student that they've produced throughout the year and create the floor plan for the exhibition. The opening evening is a celebration of everything the students have accomplished during their time on the International Workshop, where they get to share their success with friends, family, and the public.